Isikole lesiphakeme sasenemakhezi silapha kamanzini. Namhlanje besikathi sendele unake lesuku lesingisi lapho khona ke bafundzi bebekade ke bakhuthatha ukuthi bangalehlekelwa ke ngiso kwesingisi. Shela nhloko waso ke lesikole lesiphakeme sase St Michael's Magen nokuthula Simelane uthi basikolwa ke baboneke kufanele ukuthi bakhuthathe labantwana ukuthi basikhulume ke singisi noma ke babe nawo ke emakhono ke basebenzise unake singisi. Kanti namuhla betikade tikhona ke tinkulumo mpikiswane lapho khona ke labafundzi bebasebenzisa sona ke singisi bakhulumise sona ke sihloko se HPV loku magciwane kuyagcina ke sabangele wona ke umdla uza ke mtimbeni ngakule abafundi bebakade bakhulumisa kabanzi sona ke lesihloko kuthi bahambe ke bayoqcina ngakuthi kubaleke ngani ukuthi wonke umuntu agomele yona ke HPV ngenxa ukuthi ibangela wona ke umdlavuza emtimbeni webantu.
It's the English day, it's the English day where labantu banabatshengisa khona ama talents abo, especially ngalanga sesingiseni we are trying to improve isingisi sethu kubantwana bethu. So another thing is that we want them to benefit because this is 70 itimi yethu 70 kakhulu indaba ye HPV vaccine. So we want them to nabo ba benefit on that and nasive nje sonke benefit from HPV vaccine kumgcoka bayo, especially to our girls.
Siyabona ukuthi akho ngathi kusa debate.
Yes, kune debate, kune public speaking, kune spelling bee, kune drama.
HPV abbreviates human papillomavirus, a very common group of viruses responsible for almost all cases of genital warts and cervical cancer. According to the World Health Organization, more than 95% of cervical cancer is due to HPV, and 90% of anal cancer is due to HPV. However, these aren't the only cancers caused by HPV. HPV types can cause some cancers of the vulva, vagina, anus, penis, and oropharynx.
Kulona msebeni bebekade ke bakhona nabo ke beltiko letimpilo kulandzela ukuthi labantwana bebekade bakhulumisa sona ke sihloko lesinza dona ke tempilo kubo ke bantu etinsabeni timsakato ichannel emaswati ngingeri kalus ngingamanzini.